Pretty good challenges. This is episode 9. I messed up the last episode. I'll explain to you guys that right now. So, welcome back everyone to Underground Survival Challenge Series. This is episode 9. I messed up in the last episode on the video thumbnail, which explained to me that episode 8 was 9. I got it wrong, okay? Last episode was episode 8. This is episode 9. Next episode is episode 10. Yes, counting with Echo. So, I've took some challenges from you guys, and a lot of you guys have been saying, hey Echo, how often do you do a series? I try and do 2 episodes a week of this series, but as you know, in TU46, things are broken, okay? So spawners have turned into pigs. And if it turns into a pig spawner, things break. Now if you guys are a fan of this series, you will know, going down that way, things are zombie spawner. We have a zombie spawner down there. Now we're gonna kinda cross this off. We're not gonna go down there at all today. Okay, we're going to stay away from there. So I kind of tried to pick some... can't even count. I tried to pick some challenges that aren't related to spawners or anything that comes in contact with spawners. Now, if you guys aren't here today or you're watching on YouTube, we need some challenges for episode 10. Okay, episode 10 is kind of a... I'd say episode 10 is a good episode. So give us something different in terms of challenges. Maybe I'll make it a bonus adventure up top. We will have to see. So... Robin Struens, are you guys ready for the challenges today? I'm just gonna say that you guys aren't gonna like these challenges. I mean, probably Rob's not gonna like these challenges.
I'm used to it. Just kill me now, okay?
No, none of them will kill you, okay? I've stopped picking the ones that say kill you all the time. So, challenges today from Paul. Paulie says, find more diamonds, do a pixel art, finish the bouncy castle, go to the Nether and kill a bunch of Ender Moons. Okay, so we're gonna be killing some Ender Bobs.
Build a pixel art.
That is a plan that we're gonna be doing. So I tried to pick challenges that. Huh?
What did you just say?
Pixel art. I mean, I don't know how we're gonna do a pixel art. It can be, I don't know, we do like a smiley face pixel art. We'll figure that out when it gets to it. But we're gonna go to the Nether and kill a bunch of Ender Moons because we need to stay away from this stupid spawner. I'm so annoyed at that. You know what? I want else to do? I'll do a little bit of a talk. What? How rude? You just took away so many hearts from me. What do you have
I
on that?
Took away
bow?
Hearts? Oh.
Yeah.
I thought it was power 1, but I
what have you got on that bow?
Wrong.
Damn.
Power 4 and I'm breaking.
What do you have on? Pass it to me and pass it to me in a second. Let me show you how much damage.
Okay, but you're wearing armor. See the difference?
Yeah, no, I don't see.
Just pass me
but
the bow.
It took like 4 hearts from you.
Get that, kill him first. Quick!
I don't even have a sword and or arrows.
You have
How
a bow!
How did he even get
What are
there?
You doing?
Why is he exploding?
You have a bow, why
you
didn't you shoot him
bad.
With a bow?
I'm trying to fix it, and I have to make it down there.
Why, you have a bow, why didn't you
if
shoot him with
arrows,
a bow?
If I had arrows, I'd use the bow.
So, hand over the bow.
Give me the bow.
Oh my god.
Yeah.
It's the pressure.
8 again. Hearts.
How much damage did it take away from you?
Like 8 hearts.
So, what? It's so powerful.
I know.
Okay, well, that's deadly. That was, just so you know, Rob, that was kind of really rude.
Look at
so
this.
You know, on the introduction. Look at what, Rob Struens. Yeah, blame him. He just tried to attack a creeper with a stupid pickaxe.
Stupid.
Sometimes
is,
it works.
I wonder if there's actually any mobs
Sometimes.
Inside of you. Sometimes never happens. You know what? I'm kind of so disappointed with this room. Oh yeah, we got fortune last episode, didn't you? Haven't you got fortune as well?
I have fortune 1.
Struens? Oh, okay. No, duty, get out of there. All right, well, basically, let's kind of conclude because it's literally been a week today since I did the episode. And the weird thing is, the last time I did an episode, right, I was about to hit 600,000 subscribers. Like as of today, I'm posting this and making this live stream. I have 615,710. Like, that's just insane. That's like 15,000 new subscribers in the week. You guys look crazy. Crazy, Rob.
Yeah,
crazy.
Bro.
Like,
and his name is John
like,
C.
Yeah.
Crazy. How are we going to do some high five? Rob, you're so rude today. You're so rude today. What is with you?
It's every day.
That's Thursday.
Listen to this, Rob. Listen to Grumpy Old.
I got watermelon to keep me clean.
I got watermelon to keep me clean.
Grumpy Ogre says I got watermelon to keep me clean. Thank you so much for 11 months, Grumpy Ogre. Guys, drop the hearts in chat. I really appreciate it. I really missed that meme. It was kind of pretty fun. Okay, I'm kind of baffled. I'm slow today. Just ignore me.
We don't even have arrows.
You know what you need to do, Rob? You know what we need to do? Before we do anything, we're going to have to definitely fire up a couple of these blaze powers inside of here because, as you know, everything has kind of changed. I don't know if I like this new system. Is it more beneficial or less beneficial?
Because you still need to use another wart.
Only the middle one you gotta do. Gotta do the middle one. Yeah, I don't even know why they did it. It's kind of stupid. Stupidy. Okay, well, before we do anything, students, what are you doing?
What are you doing right now, by the way?
That's the wrong way. Where are you? Are you actually at the stronghold? Okay, well, I guess that's something we're gonna do today.
You know, Scott?
Ooh.
Just so you know, when you make the weakness potions now, you don't need to put another word in. Just so you know.
Okay.
Just let me know.
Rob, do you have it? What pickaxes do you got? Because I've got 4 pickaxes.
I got... Oh, no.
Actually, I want to know if I can combine these two. Can I combine these two? Efficiency and...
I have an efficiency 2 and an efficiency 1.
I can
turn
them both into 3. I mean, I've got 2 efficiency... I've got 2 efficiency 2 and a breaking picks. I can combine them both for efficiency 3 and a breaking 3, but I don't know if it's
actually worth it. That almost confused the hell out of me.
I'm confused.
Yeah. I have 2 efficiency and unbreaking pickaxes, both with level 2, but I can combine them for efficiency 3 and unbreaking 3. I actually don't know if it's worth it, though.
I don't know.
What is that over there?
That's a good thing to do. Guys, let me know, is it worth it? Is this actually a good thing to do, combine these two and get efficiency 3 and unbreaking 3, or keep them both as efficiency 2? Because I feel like these are like...
I think it would be better if you keep it efficiency 2.
Would they last longer? I think they would definitely last longer.
Yeah.
Okay, well, I'm not going to annoy this. Okay, it's... Why, Rob? What is with you today?
What did I do?
I didn't do anything. If I see you... Honestly, you better run, because I'm going to kill you.
Where are you?
I'm generally going to kill you. I see you.
I didn't do anything. Uh-oh, look what you did.
Now you're breaking crops. Get out of here. I'm done with you today. I'll pig farm as poop. No, it's not worth it. Worth it. See, a little bit of a mix. Use them a little bit. Oh, use them a little bit and then combine them. Okay, that kind of makes sense. A little bit more sense. Don't forget, I've still got all these stone pickaxes that I enchanted for no damn reason. Why am I carrying magma blocks? Okay, well, I'm going to go and join Struans.
Silverfish.
Rob, I hope you... Silverfish. Did they turn into pigs?
No, I'm not at the portal. It's one that just popped out.
Oh, where are you then?
I don't know. I'm exploring... Well, I thought I was exploring uncharted areas here, but apparently you guys have all been...
How far is this place? Is it just straight down?
I don't know.
Can you remember? I think it's straight down here, right? Worth it. I'm not gonna combine them just yet. I don't really need to. I do want to try and find a couple of diamonds, so like if I'm honest with you, which way
if
is
I'm
this?
Honest Rob. With all of you.
Where are you, Struans? I'm looking on my map.
Well, you see, obviously I have a problem, so what I've done is I've completely now exited the thing, and now I'm just in a cave because, you know.
Just because.
Yeah, remember, I mean, you do remember what happened, like, you know, last episode, you had to mine all the way back.
Oh, you got lost. Yeah. Okay, I remember. I remember. Okay, well, I don't remember. Did we explore this whole entire...
I'm not sure.
I don't think so.
I don't think we did. I think we need to do a little bit more exploring for this. What level are we on, by the way? We're on level 13. Oh, unlucky for some. All right, still technically...
Yeah, you said that earlier.
I'm trying to see this...
Oh, I got 13 diamonds. Unlucky for some, but I'll take it.
You said that in your YouTube
live stream. I was watching. I was completely spamming your chat, like, ridiculously.
No! Unlucky for some, I mean, number 13 is unlucky for some.
I was spamming so hard. In chat. It was so great.
Okay, anyway. Crops will grow faster if there is any type of light source and water. Oh, wait.
Crops grow faster also next
Come on
to
now.
Other crops. Which I didn't know.
Well, I told
know.
You that one.
Hey, it's slime.
You didn't believe
I didn't,
me.
But it's true. And Nick?
Wait. Is it a big slime?
What do you want from me?
Could we, like, change your farm so that it has, like, maybe alternate whatever is useful, like wheat and potatoes.
Hey, you need to consult the farmer.
I just asked Nick.
Alternate what? What are you saying? Didn't.
Like, have it that there's a row of wheat, then a row of potatoes, and a row of wheat.
That's stupid. They grow fat.
No.
But it increases how many
the speed of it.
Who cares?
Okay.
That answers your question. Basically, no, you can't. All right, well, guys, if you're just tuning in now, let me show you guys the challenges. The challenge is now find more diamonds, do a pixel art, finish the bouncy castle, go to the nether, and kill a bunch of endermen. Because now that I have looting too, I'm going to see if I can get myself maybe one or... How many wither schools have we got?
I don't know.
Don't we have two?
I don't know.
Because if we have two wither schools, I think in episode 10, we're going to have some fun. Gonna have some fun with Rob. You know what, Rob? I reckon everyone sets up a challenge for you in the next episode that you have to kill the wither boss with a wooden hoe.
No. I hope they set that up for you. Let me use
I think that's a pretty hoe. Good fair challenge, considering like of how rude you've been in this episode.
I was not
so
rude.
Far.
I just shot you with an arrow.
You're rude. You shot me with the arrow for no reason.
There was a reason. Just one that I couldn't think of.
What was the reason?
Nope. Well, nope.
That's no reason.
Please tell me nobody's collected this chest because I want to feel special. Yay!
Probably Rob did.
No, I didn't. There's so many apples.
I'm taking these books.
So many.
Yeah, I couldn't. That's what I'm trying. I'm trying to find the
apples and bananas.
The main problem is finding. I found a zombie. A zombie. Okay, well I need diamonds. Do we have any diamonds? I don't think we even need diamonds. But you know what? I'll take them.
You don't even think we need diamonds? What kind of crap is that?
We have that many diamonds. We collected a lot of diamonds last
episode. I don't remember how many we collected.
No. Okay, well, I need to go back because I got no wood on me. Wait, wasn't there a mineshaft here? Where's the mineshaft?
I don't know.
Where is it? Strunes? Rob, sorry, where's the mineshaft?
I don't know.
There's wood here, but not the right one. I could kill a wither with a golden hoe. I'm not gonna be doing that. This is a mineshaft. I'm pretty confident there was a mineshaft here.
Ooh, gold.
Nope. It's just a floating one. I actually wanna. Hey, Rob. Is it all spawners that turn into, like, literally every single one?
I hope I don't find a spawner.
I even went until I traded it into, like, a sheep spawner, and it still...
Well, I can hear the silverfish, so I just actually want to see it. I want to see that they do turn into it.
They do.
Oh! Get out of here. Yeah, they do, look. Pigs for days. Pigs for days.
You know that, like... La, 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 la. You know that, Mojang made, like, a, ad for this, like, update? And in the ad, they had a pig spawner. Yeah.
Really? And maybe they just hate us and they want us to just have pigs for days.
I don't know, but I thought that was kind of funny. They even saw the bug and didn't fix it.
It's so stupid. Such a stupid bug. It makes, like, literally everyone's world, and anyone who has a world now, it's kind of really broken because
you can't use
bug.
XP farms.
Yeah, they're broken. If you find... Oh, that just sucks. Just sucks. Okay, well, way to go, 4J and Mojang, you poop faces. All right, well...
Oh, vicious.
Nonetheless, I'm going to have to head myself home because I don't got... Any of you guys got any wood?
Yeah, I got
that's
wood.
That's the first question.
You just were at a mineshaft.
I have a stack of wood.
Nope, it's not a mineshaft.
In the library.
Is this you, Rob? Oh, there you are, Rob. I see you.
There's also wood in the library.
I'm gonna just help you with this section. Okay? What do we need books for? That's a good question.
I don't know. Why don't you need books?
Just because YOLO? Wait, what books were inside of here? You've taken
them. I took them a long time ago.
Yeah, but what was in here? I'll tell you right now, there's nothing in there.
Yeah, there's nothing in there anymore. I took them when I first found the library.
Some people just want to see the world burn. You just want to see the world burn, Rob.
I do.
Well,
get the flint and steel ready.
Why?
Oh, I thought we were going to make the world burn. Alright.
This is a library, this isn't the world, okay? Alright, I've got more of these. Alright, I'm gonna let you grab them books. I'm gonna continue to try and do a little bit of searching. Strunzy is doing some searching as well. Level 27. Definitely the wrong level for diamonds, but nonetheless. You know what? I would say we've only visited or explored one third of this map. I'd still say we got a long way to go. For exploration. I want to find myself a good hand.
Ooh, I hear an Enderman, but I don't know where he is. Oh, there he is.
Come here.
I don't even know. There's actually more. Rob, have you come? Did you come to this ravine and place down some stone brick?
Maybe.
Because there's just random water flow with stone brick around.
Yeah, I probably did that.
Okay, well, there's me thinking there's more of the. Oh, hello, friend.
You thought you were good.
Let's get rid of you. What is this level? I did. I thought I'd found something new. Wait, we'll take the iron. Maybe for beacon life.
Where did that end?
You just shut up, Jimmy. You just followed. Welcome.
Come here, little buddy. Oh, there you are.
Hey, guys, if you're just tuning in now,
let me show you.
Trying to stay away from the spawner because broken bugs. This is an adventure episode today, okay? Just listen to Stroons and his wackiness.
All right, you got me down to half a heart.
Who?
The Enderman.
Creeper?
Enderman. He almost killed me. I was that close to death, but I came out victorious.
Did he drop a spell?
Oh, dear Lord.
Is that a yes? Is that a no?
What? I'm concentrating.
Did he drop an ender pearl?
Leave me alone. Yes, he did. I have one.
Okay, good. We need to grab them. The more... you know what? In episode 10, right?
What?
We could possibly fight the ender dragon and fight...
Take it easy.
The wither boss. Take it easy. Whoa now, Sally.
Oh my god, can I get a break? Can I get a break?
No.
More Enderman?
No.
I'm not gonna lie, nothing will beat you yesterday fighting the Enderman. That was the best thing ever.
Oh my god! Why is there so many things?
Maybe there's a spawner. What are you killing?
Well, first was the Enderman who almost took me down to half a heart. Then I went up a little bit and there was a skeleton and then he was beating me up. And then I went up a little more after I regained some health. Oh, and what was there? It was a creeper. And then he blew up, but he didn't get me. And then I went up again, and now there was another skeleton.
Wow, sounds like a fun time.
I found...
It wasn't fun, I found diamonds, so it's okay.
I have found a ravine of ravines.
Found that, bro.
And it's got lots of golden. That's this.
Oh, no!
Oh, yes!
I got lost. One diamond got lost out of...
In lava?
In Lurva. It was Lurva.
Okay, well, perished.
I'm getting lost again. This is
perished.
Not good.
Right, what am I on? Level 12. Okay, this is diamond level. Surely today, of the days, we are going to find these diamondos. I'm just finding lapis. Not that we need it, but hey. And gold, potatoes. Jump into the lava. Well, that's not
No, I
happen.
Think you should do it.
I reckon Rob.
I'll do it.
You
There's
should
lava.
Do that, okay. What are you doing in today's episode, Rob?
Besides
I'm
nothing.
Searching a stronghold.
What is your contribution
I'm
to society?
I'm doing what you're doing.
Episode? Are you in a ravine?
No, I'm searching.
No, he's in the stronghold that we
no.
completely already searched already, and he's just running
I'm
around.
Trying to just
Did
figure out how to get
gold?
Out of the stronghold. To
oh, okay, so that is the answer to the question, then. You are lost, yeah. And you can't get out. So your contribution is nothing.
All right, just like yours.
He should
I have
perish.
An Ender Pearl
ah,
and 13
I lost the
diamonds, son.
Nice. I've got 21 iron and 22 gold and 60.
Oh, I'd like to add that I also have 54 iron. But yeah, I've done that.
We're on a good contribution. See, Rob, you better stop. You better stop providing for this cave, all right? This is real life, and we're stuck in a cave. I would have eaten your left
my
leg
left
already.
Left leg.
Well, why should it be my arm? Because I mean. A leg is kind of important for travel. An arm, I could live without.
Nope. You can crawl. You're
am
crawling.
Walking on really.
Fine.
Are we
we'll
on
crawl.
Hard?
I've decided.
We're on hard.
Okay, next time I'm gonna
is
eat your
hard?
Leg. Yeah, we're on hard difficulty.
Well,
yeah.
I completely forgot. Yeah, these guys are taking like a massive amount of like health out of me.
That's why creepers are probably exploding a lot. Boomer. That makes sense.
Why do they do that?
Makes no
hey,
sense.
Floating
but
gravel.
You know what I meant.
Look at these particles, it's like snowing.
Hey, stand underneath it and chop it.
No, I'm good.
Left leg, why specific? I am specific on
left leg.
Body parts. The left legs. We're gonna feast upon Rob like no tomorrow. Right, in all seriousness though, Strins, how many diamonds did you find?
Just like you today, I got 13. Unlucky for some. Oh my god, that's the new hashtag. I don't care.
Hashtag unlucky for some. Number 13, okay? It's unlucky for some. Anyway, just to add to my contribution, I'm really disappointed to this ravine has no diamondos.
That's a shame.
But, however, I do have quite a lot of gold.
I found a lot of lapis.
But I think I'm going back now. I've got lapis, yeah.
No, I mean, I just found some.
Power of fortune.
And a lot of iron, because...
So?
Yeah.
This is kind of a preparation episode. I'm kind of annoyed that we can't even go to the XP farm. Because I'm on level 24. Where is this? Where did I
get
this?
You can't get bugs. No more villages.
Oh, well, stupid bugs. Coal for days. I'm just stacking up on coal because I'm going to need torches anyway. And honestly, guys, I'm probably going to head back now. I don't want to spend too much time just mining randomly. Yeah, we need to do a little bit of home care, I think. We still not finished things at home. Home care, yeah. There's, you know the old farm? I want to turn that into something. I just don't know what we need to turn this into. Is this another ravine? Oh, it's a double ravine.
I know, but Nick, I didn't even realize. Can we like change the farm though? Then we can get more potatoes.
If I you think did you can it, leave me alone. Room. About it.
Okay, I'll do it then.
Which way did I come
no,
from?
No, you that's won't. Don't touch question. The farm. If you want to do the farm,
what is your reasoning to not have a more efficient farm?
What are you talking about? How could you? What do you mean get more? If you really need potatoes, just stand
emeralds.
Over it and hit it with bone meal.
All right,
I got an emerald.
The point is that you don't need to waste bone meal on it. It would grow faster.
Who cares? Are you starving?
Yeah, kind of.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
Are you generally starving, Rob? I've got 51 potatoes. I will gladly share them with you. Considering I've eaten your left leg, I will definitely contribute some potatoes. Alright, well, I'm safe to say that I'm a little bit disappointed in this adventure so far because I've not found any diamonds. I found an emerald, okay? So I'm quite impressed with that, but as for diamonds, no, senor. Oh, look, I found another emerald. Hell yeah! Well, you guess where I'm at. I'm definitely in a cave with emeralds. Okay, well, that's two. Rob, what is your contribution now? I want to know.
I don't know.
Why his left leg? All right, leave Rob's left leg alone. It's gone. You don't know what your contribution is, but what materials have you collected?
Cobblestone.
Cobblestone. I'm gonna find you and I'm gonna eat that other leg. Alright, well, I'm on two stacks of blue pickles.
I got 63 of those. Oh, yeah, well, I'm about to have 64.
64 plus 53? I've not found any diamonds, like, really. Wait, Rob, Struens.
Yeah.
Do you have fortune on?
I only have fortune one.
And you have 13 diamonds? How many diamonds did you. How many did you find?
I don't remember.
It's quite impressive, really. Okay, well, I'm going back home. Yeah, someone wants me to do a pixel art. I need a pixel art idea. Any of you guys have an idea of pixel art that we can do? Something random, something different.
No.
Oh, that's a skelly. Where is he? Oh, hell no.
Invader Zim.
Him. No.
Oh my god.
The only question is, I need to find some other type of blocks to do this. You guys and your random things that you post in the challenges. Right, left or right? We haven't been this way. Let's go this way a little bit.
Both your adventures season 3, I'm making Vader Zim's home. I'm doing it.
Okay. I will keep you to your word. Right, where are you guys? I'm close to someone.
Yes.
I think it's you, Rob.
I'm red.
Are you still in here, Rob? Did you take all the books?
Yeah.
Okay. Fair enough. Touché, senor? Right, well, I'm making sure this is all lit up. Have you found the other, Have you found the other place with books?
No.
The other place, books?
I'm, you know what I mean. You know what I'm talking about. The other library. The other library. We've been down here, haven't we? Ah, dead ends. A sheep pixel art. Do a dog face. But guys, we need alternate blocks, okay? I don't really got blocks to do this with. I mean, technically, I could do a dog face with quartz and a block of coal. Really? That's something we could do. Killing... not that way. We go this way. Okay, well, it's safe to say we've definitely explored... Oh, hell no.
You explored Oh, Hell No? Right.
Hell no to the no. There's a skeleton, and he sees me. And 3, 2, 1. And again. And again. Nope, that's not how you do it.
Oh, someone was here.
You know what? I'm kind of really curious as to how many arrows a skeleton has, because he's not carrying any arrows. This is really such a messed up stronghold. All right, well, I'm done. I'm done exploring this. I'm over it.
I hear spiders.
I'm done. I hear spiders.
I think they're the spiders.
You know what? Even if they probably are. It's probably. It's a pig now, I think whatever. There is a mine shaft around here. I can't remember. Oh, I love the door sounds. All right, well, this is a dead end. It leads to nowhere. Is this Xbox 360? We're on Xbox One. All right, guys. Today's challenges, they're just challenges to keep us away from the XP farm, because we don't want pig spawners. We need... I'm pretty sure this bug's happened before, hasn't it?
Not that I could
Pretty
recall.
Sure I've seen this bug before, because every time you go to a spawner, doesn't matter what spawner it is, it turns into pigs, okay? So we're trying to protect the skeleton spawner, because we're going to need them for... the zombie spawner, because we're going to need them for bobs.
Yeah.
What is it? That's another skeleton.
I don't really know how to get out of here.
Where are you? I know how to get out of here.
I don't know where I am. I'm just collecting gold and iron stuff.
Oh, he died. Okay, well, I'm going back. I'll take you back, Robert.
I don't know where you are.
Wait, where I'm are red. You? Are you on the luck up behind you? Is that you, Struan? So is that...
I'm gonna die.
Are you dying? Being attacked by a skeleton? Yeah, that's you. Okay, Rob, but where did you
go? Oh, no,
go?
I'm near somebody's
you're
torches.
You're red, you're red.
And a zombie. Shoot.
You're red, you're no
I don't know, there's
us.
Torches
you're,
over
you're
here.
You're miles away. Look on the map.
Come on. Killing things.
Skeletons
I'm in, like,
are
a ravine. Like a triple ravine.
Oh, Rob. No, you're, like, you're extremely
Yeah, but I'm in a triple
away.
Ravine.
Just look at your map, okay? That's all okay. I'm saying. Do you have a map?
Yeah, I got two maps.
Okay, good. I was waiting for the... Nope, got a map. Okay, well, I'm getting out of here. I'm done.
I come prepared.
They still spawn hostile mobs. Not always, because we've just been to the... We just went to the silverfish one, and it wasn't spawning anything at all. So, it doesn't always spawn them. guys, is it... You do a super flat stronghold? It has no flooring? What? We should definitely do a challenge super flat one day. I think that'd be a fun thing to do.
Sweet 360.
Hello, Struans. Damn, you got hit up pretty bad with those arrows. Arrows for days in his face. Struans, look at the map. Look where Rob is.
Oh, God.
He's lost. Aren't you, Rob? Just admit it, you're lost. Okay. All right, well, I'm going to guide you. I'm gonna be your sensei, and
Someone's
I'm gonna send
been
you
here.
Home. Why have all spawners turned into pigs? Nick. It's just a bug. Wait, what?
I think
say?
Nick was here last time.
Yeah. I
okay.
Was probably,
well,
I placed torches places. I don't know.
Yeah, I'm gonna.
Are you ready
being...
for this? Are you ready, Rob?
I can't do anything.
Well, you can dig.
Yeah, I'm
to
just
us.
Gonna dig 40 blocks or whatever.
Dig to us. We're on Y12, X minus 199, and Z253.
253. So,
okay. So
wait,
if you,
what was your X?
Keep going. Yeah, keep going.
What
keep
was
going
your
that
X?
Way a little bit, and I'll when I keep going that way.
What was X?
Right. Keep going that then way
it,
a little bit.
Just what was your X?
X minus. Just say minus 200.
All right, I'm on 213, and then Z was what? Well,
251.
All right, so I have to go 100 blocks this way.
And then go right, and then you'll see us. Okay. All right. Meantime. We need to do a little bit of home TLC. We gotta get some stuff. I don't know what I'm gonna build here. Guys, give me some ideas. You know what? The pixel art can go here. Sure. And it can go in the floor. Okay. That's a good question. Do we have any quartz? What are you throwing away?
Just a bunch of gunk. Like gravel.
Okay, well, I'm gonna throw away some poop too. And actually, how many trades does a toolsmith normally offer you guys? Because This toolsmith only offers us like 6 different trades. I'm pretty sure they offered more last time, right? They should have offered more. He only offers us this much. I can buy some of this. You know what? I'm gonna buy some emeralds from
him. I've got so much goodies.
Please shine bright like a diamond. Like an emerald. No, this guy doesn't like me. 13 emeralds from breaking 3. 2 and efficiency. It's kind of worth it, but I kind of don't want to waste this. Do we have any emeralds in here? Nope. And no, we have a stack of 64 diamonds, and everyone wanted us to get more diamonds.
Yeah, and I have 14 on me, so.
Gonna go. Do you have any? Wait, where are you, Streams? Do you have any iron or gold on you? Okay, fire them up in these burners. I'm gonna get this firing. Get this up. Oh, there's gold. Hey, that's the good thing about being underground all the time. You find so many ores. You need to do the last of trades to get more things. Okay, I figure out. That's what I need to do. I've already filled these up.
Alright, cool. Somehow I have 37 gunpowder on me. I don't remember killing that many creepers.
What level are you on, by the way?
34.
Okay, well, do you have a looting sword?
Negative.
Okay, we'll go and see if we can get looting, because if we can get looting, we'll go and kill some Endermen in the Nether, because we're going to need some potions anyway. Not potions, some
Alright, well, I'm going to put my 14 Diamondos in there. You know what? My armor is about to die. I think it's time.
All of it. Yeah, let's do it. Let's fire up the diamonds. To be fair, mine's nearly broken rid of it. As well.
Mine's like literally about to die. Like, it's gone.
Don't literally throw it
away.
Why? It
has
nothing
on it.
You could have combined it with mine. Well, then we could have gave it to Rob. You know he's going to die,
don't
you?
I'm not
going to
die.
Several more times.
I'm not going to die.
Let's fire up these diamonds. Okay, we'll... You guys hit it here first. Rob's going to die.
I'm not going to die.
Okay, well, we got a $3 donation from Gara _ Bolly. Hi, Rob, your personally sucks. Bye. Oh,
cool.
I mean, okay. Thank you.
And then I add this,
your
and
donation.
We have 30 left.
But thank you so much. So random. So random.
Gravel breaks your torches. Doesn't give you
okay,
a back.
Okay, well, wait, what
breaks
what?
Gravel break your
thank
torches
you
and I'll give it back now.
Oh. Look at me. I'm all pretty. I'm all fired up and
yay.
Ready for this. Alright. I'm on level 25. You know what? Let me grab a couple of them levels from that and I can do some enchanting of items. Hell yeah. You know what? When I get to level 26, I'll be happy. We can spice these out a little bit. I'm so close.
What do I have on me that I want to play? What do I have? Oh, gunpowder. What am I going to do with that? I'm just going to hold on to it.
Hell yeah.
Actually, I'm going
to. Okay, well, we're stacking up on these. We have need to do a beat.
Wait, is your Z use... I went the wrong way.
Where are you?
You think...
No, you went too far. You went too far. You overcooked it.
That was the
Let's
I'm annoyed
the pack of wolves.
Rob right there.
I realize.
Okay, you're annoyed.
Alright, well, where's our good chest? Do we have a good chest? That's the one down there.
Oh my god,
you're
shooting me.
I'm gonna put that there, and I'm gonna put that there.
I'm gonna enchant my armor. We need looting, though. I definitely want to try and,
Y'all things are way too overpowered.
And I'm gonna put these in here. Like so.
Oh, baby. A triple.
You know what? I'm just gonna throw a bunch of junk in here, because guess what? I don't really care.
Just so you guys know, right?
Walk.
We have enough gold to make iron to make a bunch of iron golems. Just saying.
Go wild.
Go wild.
Go ahead and try it.
Nope.
Try it.
Try it.
Strange, do you have one piece of iron on you right now?
I have no pieces of iron on me currently.
I want Sean to make an extra one. Okay, well, that's fine. Let's go and fire it up from up top. Let's go, senor. Robbie, you coming back?
Maybe.
You coming back?
Maybe. 10 rounds, you're
going
the wrong way.
I know where I'm going.
You toad. You get lost. You're like a lost puppy. Except you're a kitty.
Mm-hmm.
And you suck.
I hear so many slimes.
There we go. Lots of these. Lots of these. Find the slime. Iron Golem. Let's assemble the Iron Golem army.
I'm not finding these slimes. They're like stuck in a block.
Yan.
Find them, please.
Why?
Yan.
Why is the ooh? Who put this inside there?
Yan.
Alright, actually, yeah, I don't know what I gotta do. I'm not racing this because I have to go back.
Let's see what I can get on my boots. Protection foe.
Okay.
What can I get? Unbelievable. Fire protection foe. Oh. I could use that. I could use the fire protection, yo.
Okay, we need to trade this guy, alright? We need coal, emeralds. Hmm. You know what? Life is like a box of chocolates.
You never know. Alright, what would you. Hey guys. On my boots, I could get either Protection 4 or Feather Falling 3.
Feather Falling.
On my leggings, I could get Fire Protection 4. On my chest plate, I can get Fire Protection 4. And on my helmet, I can get Protection 4. Which one would you go for? Because once I do it, that's going to probably go away for the rest of them.
Feather Falling.
Feather Falling all the way.
Feather Falling 3, though?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah!
It's the best you can get. Feather Falling 3 is the highest you can get.
I think there's a 4.
Get 4?
Yeah, there is a 4.
I didn't know that. Okay, Rob, Mr. I know it all. Oh, no, I just threw a gold piece. No, I didn't. What am I talking
Bang!
About?
Oh my god, I just made a super mistake.
Oh, Rob's up there!
Oh god, I'm an idiot.
I know where you are too.
I see your gamertag.
No, you don't.
I'm not looking anywhere. I didn't care.
I'm so stupid.
I can't crouch and open this, so I'm not crouching. What did you do?
Instead of doing the Feather Falling 3, which was two on the list, I did 3 by accident. But I got Protection 4, Unbreaking 3, and Depth Strider 3 as kind of compensation. But.
I mean, Death Strider 3, I mean, not the greatest, I'm not gonna lie, he did mess up there.
Oh my god, I'm so
upset. Man, Death Strider Underground is great, I don't know what you're talking about.
is that sarcasm, Ross?
Yeah, it's his garbage sarcasm.
Hey, better than yours.
Nah.
Yeah.
There's no need for this sarcasm, okay?
Oh my god, I don't want to just do Unbreaking on these things, I need something else.
All right, we got enough. Boom. Sweet. I can't. Oh no. That's...
Although Unbreaking would be great on a lot of these. I don't know.
You know what? I can do a couple of blocks. So now we got a useful. Oh, it's the squishies. Can we finish the bouncy castle today?
Where should I?
Do you know what I really want to do? I really want to get ourselves a boat and fly around on squishies all day long. Oddly satisfying. I do say so myself. All right, well, we need to go into the nether soon. Echo kills Druins and Rot. I'm not going to kill
everybody. Whoever keeps saying
that. You're all so mean. Everybody.
No, one person.
Right, Druins.
What?
Do you have your ender pill? Is this the one that you put in the chest?
What? Am I like...
I put one in the chest.
Okay, so now we have two. Okay, it's fine. It's fine, yeah. I've got it here.
All right, well, I can't get looting, so what I'm going to do is... I'm just going to enchant one of my things here. For some reason, it seems that my helmet is the one that's been breaking a lot lately. I think that's because the skeletons are so absolutely insane. So I'm just going to do Unbreaking 3 on this helmet, and hopefully I get something else.
Where's my box gone?
Because I'm getting tired of their nonsense. 1, 2, 3.
I definitely put my book. Did I put my books in here?
There's books in here.
Here's Scott.
Yeah, but I have
open
more.
Open that chest.
Okay. No, I had some on me. You got books, Rob, okay? I mean, where was your relevance like 10 years ago?
You know what? I don't need this.
Dude, what did I just do with that book?
You disappeared.
I needed one book.
We need a chest for books.
Okay, Feather Falling. Yeah, I'm done. I'm over it. I'm not doing that.
Flame
right.
One? Get away from me. What a waste.
What a waste of the armor.
Alright, now let's check, I'm gonna do this here. Let's get the Unbreaking 3 on the helm. Oh my god, absolutely crazy diamond helmet. I think maybe being on hard, it gives you extra stuff too. Is that a thing? No. Okay, I got Unbreaking 3, Respiration 2, Protection 3, and Aqua Affinity 1. That is an absolutely...
Did any of you guys stack up coal? Because I want to trade with
I didn't stack on coal, but there is coal in the furnaces. I don't know if you want
to... I kind of want to take it. Rob, do you have any coal on you? Did you
grab any? Yeah, I only have 42. Oh my god, that
freaking helmet is insane.
Yeah, from
me.
I'm behind you. I'm gonna take a couple of these too. I wanna try and see, right? Apparently, I wanna see if this last dude's gonna offer us something good. So I'm gonna stack up on these and do some trading with my good friend Bob. Plus, I'm stacking up on XP because I wanna do some Enchantaruni XP for days. All right, let's go and trade because I wanna see what his trades are gonna be. Surely there'll be something a little bit better. Rob has books. Rob is the book.
Book chair. I need to get 30 levels again. How can I do such things?
Come on! The nether. We're going to the nether anyway.
I want to get my armor up and running again.
Please, please brighten up. Alright, we're going to buy this. 13.
Please brighten up.
I'm so... Rob, there's loads of food in here. How have you got no food? Look in that chest. Watch out, Strins. I'm gonna do it.
I'm gonna do it.
Ready?
We need some more of these guys. I'm telling you.
Okay, I did it. Please, please be green. And. No, he sucks. Why do I hate you so much, Mr. Bob?
Are you kidding me?
Okay.
I swear, you better be bright and green and. Smelly.
No, my XP, you bastard.
No, he doesn't want to do it. Okay, this toolsmith hates like. You know what?
Get out of my face. Anyway,
what are you going to be?
Sorry.
Try it. You want to go?
Just not for anything new. What are you guys
doing?
He's
attacking me. He's all angry.
Because he's freaking hanging around on me, taking my XP.
I'm disappointed.
I walked away as you killed it.
I'm so disappointed with this guy. You know what? I'm over it.
Well, he sucks. What do you want?
I can make a bunch of efficiency pickaxes if I really wanted to.
Efficiency deuce.
Rob, do you want some do you need a pickaxe, Rob? Are you sure? Are you ready?
What kind of pickaxe do you have?
I have 1, 2, 3, 4 efficiency, 2, and a
hand
breaking.
Hand it over.
I have an efficiency, 2, and a breaking.
How many do you want?
I need one.
I have 4 of these.
Hold on. I need to see how much, if I can get unbreaking 3
Scott,
on this.
Can I have one of those picks? Because then I could combine it with this one and get it.
Unbreaking 2.
Wait. If you're going to combine it, pass that one. Take this one.
What?
I've already been using that one. I don't need to combine a fresh one. You need more things. You need the
actually,
more things. I've literally been trading with this guy for so long. I've traded like apparently there's more trades that this guy can offer us, but I've spent so much trading with him.
You traded the last trade a bunch already, which it's not making a new one. It's probably not gonna get you.
I don't think he's gonna offer us anything else at all.
No, that's gonna be it.
He sucks. Bob, get out of here, you suck.
Although the pick isn't that bad.
The pick is good.
You can always combine them,
and then
it's pretty good.
Oh well.
You can combine a bunch of them, get efficiency 4, and I'm breaking 3.
Okay, well, I need to do something here. I'm gonna do the picks a lot here. All right, let's have a look. I wanna do the Doge's face. We're gonna have to use different blocks though to do this. You guys literally have the most random things that you want me to do. Alrighty, we need some colors in here.
I'm gonna make fire.
Don't we already have? Didn't you make already a bunch of fire-resistant potions?
If I did, they're not in here.
Well, that's the cake. It's a lie. Alright, well, we need some quartz because I have to do this here. Oh wait, you can make bone blocks now.
Hey Scott, could you?
Is it bones or bone meal?
It's bone meal. Could you smelt some of the sand?
Yeah, bring it over.
I need bottles.
I'm pretty sure we have a bunch of glass.
Yeah, we don't. And if we do, it's not anywhere that I've seen.
I'm pretty sure it was in here somewhere. I'll take these away's blocks. Nope. Okay, well, I'll go and smelt this. Are we done with all these? Yep. Okay. Alright, well, they're in here. They're on these two, Rob, so when you go in, they're both on the right-hand side. Yep. Drunes is smelting the iron. Nope. 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 Okay. Whew. I'm so close to level 30, but I'm not even going to worry about it. I'm just going to... Wait. It's the bones, actually. I'm stealing all the bones.
I can't believe our the X farms are broken. Oh my god.
The XP farms? I mean... I didn't want to go anywhere near it.
I just... It's... I need XP.
And his name is John C. We're going to the nether now. Hi, new subscriber, Minecraft Cato 3, welcome to Dream Team, my friend. Guys, drop them hearts in chat for Minecraft Cato 3. Thank you so much for subscribing and welcome to the stream team. I really appreciate it. Lots to do in today's stream. Guys, we're focusing. Today's stream's not as exciting and as happy, but we got lots of things to do, so that's good. It's more preparation today because... I think episode 10, we're going to fight the Wither. Possibly. More than likely. But thank you, guys. Really appreciate it. Welcome. Drop the hearts. I appreciate it. We got things to do, places to go. All right, just to go to the challenges again. Find more diamonds. Will Struns find 13 diamonds? Do a pixel art. Well, we'll work on that in a bit. Finish the bouncer castle. Working on that. Go to the nether. All right, I think we need to definitely go to the nether now. But I'm going to enchant my armor. Like you, Struns. And then hopefully... I don't know. We can... Come back. Oh, there's a squishy. And I've got looting. So please produce some more slimes. Balls. Okay, how many have I got? I got myself 10. Alright, we're probably going to finish this day. I'm pretty happy about this. Struns, did you enchant all your armor?
No, I'm trying to get to level 30 so I can continue to.
Okay. I literally need two more slime blocks. Yeah, we're
there's an Enderman somewhere around here and I'm trying to find him and I carry on. I don't know where he is.
Oh, I can hear him. He's above. I think he's below us.
Below?
I think so. I'm gonna have a quick look underneath us.
Been digging the wrong way then. I went down there and I didn't see anything. But also, it didn't.
God, I think you picked up a piece of stone brick. Just so you know.
I have no idea where he is.
He's like right here or something.
Playing mind games with us. I swear, I bet you he's teleported now.
Yep.
I can hear him though. Nope, I think he's gone.
Yep.
He's a goner. I'm over it. Let's go. Alright, well, we're gonna go to. The nether, Robbie,
I'm
you
making
come with
potion.
Us. Okay, good. I can hear him again, Struns. I can hear him. Listen. Sure, he's not up here. I can hear him. It's really dark on top of there. We gotta be careful that nothing spawns. Rob, be careful how far you go that way.
Which way?
Be careful how far you go that way, the way you are, because
I'm in the room.
The XP farm is. Okay, I didn't realize how far that was. I can hear him. Struns, can you hear him again? I can hear Rainbow. Struns is left. Where did he go? No.
All right, we just get 3 potions, so it's 24 minutes.
This is an empty map. 24 minutes. Yeah, that's plenty of time. We got this. I'm going
to
do some enchanting of my armor, though. I can hear this stupid Enderman. Unless...
Not in this room.
Rob, can you find... I don't know where he is. Unless he... I'm looking underneath. I don't think he's going to be underneath, though.
Oh.
That room's... These rooms aren't big enough. He's over here. Listen. Can you hear him?
Alright, I'm back.
When did you leave?
Oh. My...
Struns, he's back. Come back. He's back.
Continuously like to get phone calls during the stream, and because TeamSpeak is like obviously not technologically advanced, it disconnects when I get it and I can't reconnect.
Thorns,
Scott, take this
stupid chest plate. Hell no. 5 protection. I'm still not happy with my levels. I'm not taking this armor.
Take these.
I'm not taking my diamond armor yet. I'm gonna stick to iron for the time being. And then I'm gonna come back with levels and do some enchanting of items. Yeah, because I'm not doing stupid levels. Boots, I'm gonna take the potato gold boots, they'll do. I'm ready to rock and go, okay? We
got a lot of junk in here that doesn't need to be.
I get fourth.
He's back. I can hear this stupid Enderman.
You need to stay organized, people. Chair.
Is there any stuff left in the M?
If I get 30 levels, I can enchant a pick to get fortune 3.
Oh, nice.
Wait, an axe and a pick have the same enchantment?
29. Sweet.
All right.
You like my new YouTube banner and logo? It's actually a couple of weeks old now, but thank you. I really appreciate it. All right, what's in here? Please, last one. Ah, that'll do. What's in here? Nothing.
The Enderman is gonna kill me.
I can hear him. Can you hear him still? I can hear him. Oh wait, Rob, did you? Here you go. Did you grab all the?
No, caps? I made potions already, but. All right.
Here you go.
You know, this takes quite a while. And you hit me? You know what?
I broke your armor! That's what you get for firing me with a bow, okay? This is payback, boy. Okay, well, we've got 3 potions each. I am ready to rock and roll. I'm ready to take this nether by the scruff of the neck and rock and roll.
This Enderman is really pissing me off.
He's so loud.
He's annoying.
I'll just forget about him. I'm going to leave him in.
What are you doing with that armor?
Mine? I'm not. I don't have enough levels to enchant a good thing, so I'm just not
going
to
do it. Did you guys take the iron out of the furnace?
Oh, I see.
Yeah, I took it all. I needed it.
Armor.
You need to make armor? Well, how many levels 18? Have you got? Yeah, well, what? Forget about it then. Don't enchant it. Just make iron armor.
I needed to make armor. So I asked if you had iron.
I mean, it's 36 in there. Take that.
It's too late. You had it in your inventory.
Dang it! Wait, did you make Rob any diamond armor strings?
No.
Yeah, he wouldn't.
Why? We don't have enough.
I know, that's my point. I've made 2 pants? Oh no, I have.
You made pants?
Okay, are you ready? Are you guys actually ready?
Hold on a second. I'm going to put my armor in here.
Hey, pulls.
Oh, wait. Oh, I went in. Bring some cobblestone.
Okay, well, do we need some? I'll bring some with us. Hold up. I don't need apples.
I like to eat. Apples and bananas.
Oh, it's full, really? Okay, well,
wait, so...
Anything else that we need?
In here?
Just cobblestone. XP, Enderman? We're mainly after Enderman, Rob. We need Eye of the Enders. We need Eye of those Enders. We need Eye of the Enders. Okay, I'm ready to rock and roll. I'm ready to enter... hell, as they say, in Minecraft. Strins? Rob, are you in there?
I'm already in.
Okay, well, I'm coming in.
Listen, how do I get the super awesome blue echo face? Let me get it.
The what? Wait, Rob, which way did you go? I don't even remember this place.
I don't know where I went. I just left.
It's up these ways.
I mean, I don't have arrows. Wait. Do you have any, extra arrows on you?
Oh no, I only have 2. Forget about the arrows. We need arrows for Enderman. Try and stay away from the Oh, that's why that's blocked off. I remember now. Let's try and stay away from the the stronghold.
Yeah, I know.
Because blazers will turn into piggies, and I don't fancy having myself. Best place, guys. Where's the best place to find Enderman in here?
You know, Scott, you could always like reset the Nether.
I'm just saying. Oh yeah, that's true.
They turned into pigs.
That's true. Mm-hmm. I see what you mean. That is true. I don't need. The thing is, I've not really. Oh, there's an Enderman. I was gonna say. gonna say, I'm one that doesn't really find things in here, but I see two. There's one above us with a wither skelly.
Which That's way did you guys go when you came through the portal? To the right or the left?
Go up. Go up.
That's specific.
Hey, Cole.
Oh, wait, that's easy. Yeah, like, I see you, man.
Stairs. I see you.
Come here. Have you guys ever noticed like how fast and dangerous Endermen are?
Yeah.
Now? I just got two Enderpearls. So
I noticed that yesterday.
Oh, yeah,
wait, that means we have four. They're firing at me. I'm scared. Send help.
You can do
I'm
it yourself.
Scared. Send help.
I can do this. Rob, you're really not helpful today. I don't know what ants you've got in your
have
pants.
Nothing.
Ants. Oh, another Enderman.
You've got ants an Enderman. In the
Ender bomb. Let's go.
Yeah.
Ooh, Ender chair. Lucky I see him. Get him. Found Get him. Him. He's angry at you. Kill him.
Oh, he's behind me.
Get him. Oh, I missed.
Got him.
I don't want to hit you.
Oh.
Yeah, you got
Did
him.
You get him?
You got the pearl.
I got two
baby.
More. Yes, I got
Wait,
four.
Wait, you guys have looting?
I nearly died right then. I literally nearly died right then. Oh, there's another one. Struan's top left. Look up above you.
What? Do you have looting?
I have. Yeah, I do.
I don't.
Gas.
That's why he has for arrows. We can shoot those gas.
It's nasty.
That's right. Give me the quartz.
Yeah, you just distract the ghasts, and I'll just collect the goodies.
Wow.
Or don't, and I'm being attacked by them.
Are you talking to me?
That's not fun. That's not fun! Ah, oh, no, that's not fun.
That's not fun.
Sorry you're late, you just got off work. No problem, welcome. Alright, we're mid-session of killing the Enderbobs. That's my last arrow. R.I.P. arrow. You know what? I don't even care.
I got it now, sucker.
I'm trying to get to level
30. Oh my god,
so...
where is he?
Really angry. Oh, I found a ghast here. I'll take that.
Where's that Enderman? I heard one.
He's dancing. He's dancing in the fire. He's angry. I don't know where he went though. He's one angry sausage.
Sausage.
Oh, seriously, get away. I'm out of here. I'm going. Okay, as soon as there's any over here. How far away do you roughly have to be from the spawners, Rob?
Like 30 blocks.
Alright, roughly 30 blocks. Okay. Alright, well.
Oh, Enderman. Oh, he's coming for you.
Oh, I see myself. Wait, he's
coming
for me.
Never mind. He's just flipping out over here for no reason. He's flipping out on nothing.
I see. Oh, that's probably because I put him on fire.
I got him.
There he is.
Nice.
Oh, I just got it with a skelly skull. Oh, and some more enderpearls. I just got a wither skeleton skull. Hell yeah! I'm putting his head on. I'm
Enderman,
doing it.
Where are you? I need you.
I'm being a wither skelly today.
Don't die.
Rob.
What? All right.
Have some faith.
I can't.
I am not you.
You're not me. I didn't die yet today.
Not yet. Yet.
Yet.
Oh, yet being the key.
I mean, I don't plan on dying. I do good in the Nether. Except for right now.
You know, well, I do good in Minecraft.
Oh, man. You jinxed yourself, Rob. You are in big trouble.
Yeah, I don't really care.
Why did you say that?
I got myself a wither skull. Wait, how many do we have at home? 5, 6, 7. Okay, we need around about three or four more, what's it called? You guys know what I'm talking
really
about.
I really don't.
The Pearls of Enders.
Oh. No.
I'm nearly level 30 though. Hell yeah.
I'm trying to get to level 30.
The reason why I mainly came here.
I'm level 24.
You know what? These mobs spawning in the, the Enderman spawning in the Nether has to be one of the greatest features when it comes to like a survival series like this. We've got three wither skulls now?
Yeah, we do.
Oh, we actually do then. Okay, that's pretty cool. Okay, well, I guess next episode, guess what we're gonna do?
Die.
We're gonna die. On the ground.
No, senor. That's just generally not gonna happen.
You know what's gonna happen.
It is.
I'm level 30 again. Yay!
I'm level 25.
I'd like to be level 33, so that way I can enchant my
pants.
I want to enchant
that's
my pants.
I want to do level 30. Wait, have you guys seen any more Endermen? Have any of you guys got any Enderpearls?
Look at that.
I killed some, but I didn't get anything, so I don't think it's efficient for me to kill.
Come on, let's fight you.
Where are the quartz at, man? I don't know if it's gonna. I'm not gonna get the 33. It's gonna take forever.
I'm just killing everything and anything.
Yeah, nether quartz doesn't really level you up that fast.
It does. It does.
I've been mining it pretty much the entire time.
Struans, be careful how far, how close you go to the fortress. Because those blazes be no longer blazes. They be skellies. No, they don't.
They be pigs.
Yeah, they be pigs. Alright, well. Rob, where are you, by the way? Oh, there you are. There you are, I see you. Okay, well, some of them have spawned up here. I've seen a couple around here.
I'm just running around.
Other than that, I've not really seen any more. I've got five on me. That's what I've got. And I've got a little bit more left on my potions.
I still have two more potions, so.
Okay. I'm staying here till I get to level 33 anyway. I want XP. Come on! Got this. Mystery for quite a while. We got...
You okay?
Just randomly crying.
I had to cough, but then I decided I was just gonna try to be funny and just turn it into like a crying cough. I don't know. Leave me alone about it.
I thought that was like your battle cry.
Battle cry.
No, it's battle.
You know what? I'm wearing iron boots, but I'm not taking damage when you run over magma blocks. Is that like normal? Or even if I walk over it? Even if I stand on it?
That, they must have brought that forward.
What?
Because in the newer updates, when you stand on magma blocks, you don't take damage.
Wait, what?
Well, I mean, when you crouch...
I'm not crouching, I'm just walking over it.
But then you're cheating. Or you're hacking the game floor.
Oh, wait, because I had fire resistance.
Go away, let me do my duty.
Your fire resistance. Si, senor. Okay, well, Rob, did you find anything up top or no? No end of it?
No.
Oh, this isn't going down very good. All right, well, I'm going to go in a different direction.
Oh, I see it.
Everything. What is it? Oh, I got excited and expecting it to be something useful.
Yeah. There was an Enderman, but then it, like, got shot by a gas, and yeah.
And
he was no longer an Enderman.
Having a party.
Yeah, I'm on fire. You know what? Can we just go close to it? I mean...
No, because I don't want to reset it and do all this climbing again, because it took us a while to get there.
Well, I'll just go over.
Plus, they never really spawn Enderman in there. Enderman don't really
spawn. Yeah, no, but I wanted to go up here.
Plus, we've already got three with a skeleton skull.
I just wanted to go up here. But I guess now I gotta use this pick.
You can go up there, that's even fine.
Even though... this entire...
nowhere anywhere you went. Oh, that's one angry ghast. To be honest with you, we don't really need to be here on that other next peak.
That's what I'm doing.
And I kind of like my hat.
This pick. Okay,
I think
is
at
great.
The end of the day, where did we put the skulls? Can any of you guys remember?
Probably in your showcase room.
No.
Oh,
didn't.
They're in the chest room in like the little cutout I made.
Okay.
And we already had three. Now we have four.
Thumbnail for the day can be us all wearing a skull.
We already had three.
We already had.
I think
three.
So. Or maybe it was two.
That's liver.
I don't remember.
Let's get rid of you.
I thought we had three, that's why I put them there, but maybe not.
Okay, RIP. I'm gonna take this.
Do I hear gas?
Yeah.
This pick is great.
The one that you can mine?
No.
It's great for a netherrack.
It goes so fast.
Great for netherrack, nothing
else.
Ew. Rotten flesh. I've actually got three gas tiers.
I got none.
So it means we can rebirth the dragon. We probably need a couple more, though. All right, Strands, where did you go?
I don't know. I found some, like, back areas. I don't know. And,
He's just doing
I'm looking
does.
For all the quartz.
Okay, I think we're all looking for quartz right now.
Yeah, I am.
Yeah, I am.
I'm on level 31. I want two more levels.
Oh, I found lava. That's so cool.
Sweet!
Yeah.
10 out of 10.
10 out of 10.
Ah, oh, quartz. YOLO.
Oh, we found
it's
quartz.
It's all 10 out of 10.
I found quartz. I wish we, this. I've never felt like first world more problem in Minecraft ever that we can't use an XP farm. I feel like a kid in the candy store without... when the parents goes, no, no candy. We're here just to look.
We're here just to look. Is that what your parents did?
That's what it feels like. Yeah, they did.
You can't touch the candy. You can look at it all you want.
You can just look at it, you can sniff it, but you can't eat it.
Oh my god!
I mean, stay away from you.
To be honest though, you can't even look at a spawner, so...
You can't even go anywhere near it. I found Luva around here, please be...
Where am I? Oh, I see the... I don't know.
Where are you? I'm trying to go further down because normally there's normally someone right by the bottom.
No, there's a lot of magma blocks down there that I didn't want to deal with.
Oh yeah, I see them.
That's why.
Oh damn, there's a lot.
That's kind of why I went up. This way, all you find is netherrack and quartz.
I'm literally at the bottom level. Okay, that's pretty cool. Right, well, I'm on one more potion.
Me too.
Then I'm gonna vamoose. And hopefully I get some good enchantments, and then we're kind of doing okay. I think we should start to prepare to fire up the air. How did I get up there, by the way? Oh, I'm lost.
Okay.
Uh-oh. I'm lost.
Oh, I found glowstone.
Yeah, bring that. We probably need some.
I don't have
silk
touch for now.
Yes, we found some.
Oh man.
I found a lot of glowstone.
You missed the squishy. I know I missed the squishies. I don't know. Do we need squishies, Rob?
You wanted to finish your bouncy thing.
No, squishies.
Oh, yeah.
Because we need the magma crim.
Yeah.
Oh, damn. Well, I missed one. Okay.
And you got looting, so you probably will get it.
Yes, you will.
Thing is, though, the single ones don't give you any magma crim.
No, they don't.
Oh, that's gas. I'm going to stay away from you. Alright, well, I need to get rid of a bunch of materials. I don't want to go... There's a blaze, I see it. I want to go up there, but at the same time, I don't want to go up there.
Oh, I found more glowstone. This is cool. Just mining into walls really pays off.
So am I the only one who found enderpearls today?
What are you talking about? I got enderpearls.
Got enderpearls. Alright.
Not in here, I didn't.
How many have you got on you? No, I mean on you.
Oh,
now.
No,
I mean
no.
Because I'm trying to count...
No, I don't got any. I got.
Hey Nick, how are you?
How many we've got. Oh,
hey Rob, are you up here?
Yeah, look, I'm over here.
Stupid.
Look, turn around.
Still no.
Oh, hey, there you are. There's a Robert.
No, still no squishies.
I was making a trail of where I came from.
Have you killed the wither yet? No, we've not killed the wither yet. That'll probably be in the next episode.
Alright, it's time for me to get this quartz. Quartz.
Oh, there's another squishy.
Why are you making quartz blocks? What is this?
So I know my path back to where I came from.
No, we need them. Bring them with us.
What? You don't need quartz?
I gotta do a pixel. I'm probably gonna do all of that.
Alright, well, I got a lot of quartz.
Well, I think quartz is placed perfectly good.
Is there any quartz down there, huh? No? Oh,
go away, Luva. Alright,
this gas is really doing me dirty.
Damage. He's literally ripped apart my pathway. He's angry.
Oh, I found me some quartz.
What happened to the XP farm? So basically, guys, if you are just tuning in now, we can't really use XP farms because in the latest update, it kind of broke. Like, all the farms, they turn to pigs. The spawners turn to pigs and break.
Isn't that so crap? Because, like, even if we did, there's, like, kind of... I mean, I don't really know. But there's, like, no way for 4J to even fix that if they really wanted to.
There's no way to fix previous.
That's
world,
why I'm
no.
saying.
That's why we
gotta
stay away.
Garbage.
I mean, there probably will be a way. I'm pretty sure there will be a way, but I don't
know.
Maybe
they'll just make
them
spawn pig. Yeah.
Ew.
No, they're not gonna do that. Imagine that. A pig spawner, a pig XP farm.
Hey Rob, did you go all the way down?
Yeah, I was No, I went back up, but I started from the bottom.
No cool.
Oh, you started from the bottom. All right, I found your path.
Yeah.
Guys, please keep chatting the English chat only, please.
What?
Did you know?
In chat, I wanna...
Did you know that
English.
In chat.
That you can't build on top of the nether anymore?
That's stupid. I know.
English!
They took that away as well.
English? Was there not English?
That's all I have to say.
Uh-oh. That's Liva.
Started from the bottom, now we're here, yo.
Uh-huh. Hey, Cole! Oh, my God.
Hey, Cole! Oh, my God.
Found what?
Nothing. I just nearly died.
Hi.
What are you doing?
You're mining. Okay, look, lava. Wow.
Okay, you found some more. Yay. Okay,
alright, I'm over this.
I'm on 32. One more level.
I need one more level too, man.
Yeah, that's what I need. I'm at 29.
No, I'm on 32.
I'm just gonna follow Rob. Fun.
Yeah, follow me. Steal my quirk.
Follow Rob and share his XP.
I really don't need one level.
No, but just to get out of here, because I'm not in the mood to try to backtrack.
I mean, that's what I'm planning on doing.
From this way.
I mean, you could just get us back by doing what you're doing. That'd be great.
But I don't know the actual way back.
Probably somewhere along the lines of the way we're going. At least to get down.
Alright, I'll start working.
Come on!
Down.
No. I literally... Uh-oh. I died because I forgot to eat my...
I'm picking up all this garbage.
Juice.
I know. I was too. Oh, there is a way to like not pick it up, but I don't really care. Sweet love.
Oh no, I threw the pick!
What? Did I pick it up now?
No, I picked it up.
What am I pick am I using on efficiency? Okay.
Nick, there's a bit of an issue.
R.I.P. I know you died then, guys.
There's your issue.
We kinda can't go down.
Oh man.
Yeah.
All right,
is it
let's,
really double quality? I'm so disappointed.
I don't know what's going on this way.
Hey, why is there a tunnel this way?
Probably I did
No,
it.
You're not near us. Yeah, this is like death up here. No, but there's quartz.
Screw you!
I'm so close to level 30.
Oh, oh god!
Just, no. Too, but it's just...
Oh god!
Drink your potion!
I did, oh my god. I didn't realize that I didn't have it.
That's what I just did. I ain't died because I was in a lava pit.
Check out my lava pit.
Check out. I need one more piece of quartz. I'm like at the. Or just really anything.
Go and kill a zombie pig.
What do you think I am? Stupid?
I'm taking this down.
Taking what
I'm
down?
Doing it.
I just done so
I'm doing
what?
It, Rob.
I just went to what? The other side of the map.
I'm taking
Holy...
this lava down.
Oh,
what?
Come on, Rob, hurry up. Find me and take the lava before it goes away.
I literally just went to the other side of the map. Oh, there's so much here.
I got four Lots minutes left. Days. You think we'll get down there in 4 minutes?
No, I was Yeah, are you kidding me? Oh my god. Oh god.
Oh
Lord.
No.
This is. Oh, Rob, in here. There's Heidi. Come hide.
What are you guys doing?
This is not working out.
This is not good. Alright, I was in here before.
Hey, Quartz!
Leave me alone! Oh no.
No,
there's a
gas.
I'm
wait,
up
wait.
Here.
Can I just
oh,
get
god,
one thing of
die.
XP just real quick just so it levels me up?
Go. Hurry
yes,
up before the gas.
I'm so bad. Close.
You done stole it.
Just get it. Hurry
right,
up.
I got it. We're good.
Yeah,
oh,
I
wow.
heard it.
Not gonna lie, this structure looks absolutely amazing.
Damn it. It fell and you got it right, anyways. Look.
Oh, Enderman!
I killed
Enderman.
Enderman.
Yeah, let's dance.
It didn't even drop a gas gun. I'm upset. Oh my
dance,
god.
Bob.
Give me. All right.
Yes! And he died. I have
oh
seven
Oh my god.
Oh, that's not
I'm
what
not
I want, though. Oh, hell no. This
yeah,
is not
it.
The way
yeah,
I want to die.
It.
I can't even.
Rob,
I can't even
look,
eat my
what?
Food. I'm so dead.
Come here.
I'm
is
so
this a
dead.
Glitch?
I'm so
is this
dead.
A thing?
I'm so dead.
What?
Yeah, okay,
I'm
be
so dead.
Come here.
I'm so dead.
Is this a glitch? What is this?
Ooh, Scott.
Look at this. Oh,
so close.
Scott.
Oh, my God.
Oh, damn.
What have you done?
Roblox.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, they don't
you
go
can't.
Out. Oh, we, no, you can't.
We found a bug. A freaking awesome bug.
What is it?
Come here. Oh, you can't.
I'm not coming
We're
to you. I'm like nearly
edge
dead.
Edge of the nether.
Oh my god,
we're literally
no,
like
there's
outside.
No, and I mean, there's no, bedrock covering.
Oh my god,
it.
We should get a boat. We could just like hover out there forever.
Oh, we need a boat.
You guys are gonna be getting careful. If you go out there, you won't get back.
We could get into the abyss. We can just bring
potions. It's fine. Just kill ourselves. Nick, we definitely have to get a boat after we enchant and just go out
and
there,
just do it.
Right? Yeah. And bring
what,
some
is it
heart.
Just like an open end?
Yeah,
open
opening. I'll take a screenshot,
it.
Rob.
Yeah, I will. Wait, I lost it. Oh, it's over here.
Oh, he sees me.
Take a down quartz.
This is cool. All
right, I'm sorry, Pigman, but this. For the XP.
Okay, I'm level 33. I'm out of here now. I'm right. Done.
I'm at 32.
I'm at 30. Perfectly okay.
Look at him swimming. Things are all good. I went literally to the other
Nick,
side of the world. Just
well,
to
I'm leaving a quartz
this.
And torch like path to this place so we can always remember it. All if right, we can
I
find
got
a way
four
back.
4 minutes left.
I know. I have 1 minute. Oh crap.
All right, but we're low now.
I had to get
so
out of
you're
here.
Going the wrong
okay.
Way. Don't go that way.
Don't go that
we're
way.
Gonna have to go like this way.
Which way?
Okay, love is done. Never come back.
Hey Scott,
again.
Could you stand by the portal?
Hold up. Let me just wait for this lure to disappear.
We could like see your gamer tag.
Oh god.
Oh, not again. How low does it go?
Come on, disappear.
We just gotta go this way.
A race against this lava pool.
All right, hold on.
How
we're
about
gonna,
how
we're gonna risk it to get the biscuit.
Though.
Come on, let's go. All right, let's go. I'm done. I'm done waiting. I'm going swimming.
I'd rather not be using nether quartz
just
for this,
keep
if I'm
swimming,
honest.
Swimming, swimming.
I know,
swimming.
But we don't
I'm level
have 33. Any. All right, I'm gonna have to go over there though, real quick, because I need that.
I'm getting this chanting up in here. I did it. I'm done. Let's
okay,
go.
Scott. Thanks for just standing we're by fine. The portal.
I'm coming to the portal. Wait there.
I need to see your gamer tag.
We're not there. We need it there.
Yeah, we need you there. That's why.
Wait a second, boy. I'm
wait,
coming.
What's your coordinates?
I'm in. I don't have a nether map.
You don't need a nether map. It gives you the coordinates. No, it doesn't.
Hold up.
Oh, yeah, it does.
Hold up. I'm right at the portal now.
Yes, I'm 33, baby.
What are your cords?
You still want the coordinates? Okay, coordinates are X 50 minus 54, Y 23, and Z 106.
106? Oh, Lord. What'd you say your Z's were? Negative what?
Z's 105,
106. 105. Nick, we just have to keep going this way.
That's what I figured. See, that's why I went this way. Good.
Oh my god.
I'll come up a little bit.
So
I got 1 minute 40, so I can come up and just pop my head up.
Right. I got two. No!
Let's just start going down this way. We also have to all go right. Down to like 29.
What the hell?
I have no more.
Can you guys
okay,
see
we're
me?
A team. Oh, I see you.
Yes,
I see
you.
Oh, hi, you guys.
Yay!
Do you see?
Oh, yeah, I see you guys. You're not really that far.
I'm having fun.
All right, that's it. Yeah, you're home. You're home.
Oh my god.
You're home. Yeah. Let's go.
Run.
All right, you guys are gonna be quick because I got 7 enderpearls that time. By the way.
Wait, I don't know where the portal is. I'm bad.
Oh yeah, can you tell Rob the Nether has a void? Yeah, they added a void to the Nether
what?
For some reason. There's a void.
So if
in
you
the
go
nether.
Through
wait,
the bedrock,
where, how do you get back?
You're in the void, right over here.
There's a portal. It goes down. You are pretty much here.
It's lagging.
No, there's lava. Oh no.
Oh my God, Rob.
Made it home.
Oh, I'm running.
Safely.
I'm in.
We need more cobblestone.
Yeah, we do.
In here.
We'll just come back with
squishy.
It.
We have so much cobble.
I wonder why they.
We've made it.
How come they can't add the void to the like overworld? I don't understand this.
Wait. Oh, there they are. We didn't have 3 skulls, by the way, Rob. We had 2.
Whatever.
Now we got 3. All
right, Scott, look at Twitter. Oh.
Okay. I will look in a second. I'll show everyone. Before we do this, let's come to
thank
you
guys.
Strands, Rob, come.
I can't.
I'm busy.
I'm sending you.
No, come here.
I'm sending you a picture.
Take the selfie. Selfie!
Selfie. You and your
selfie in front of this table.
I have to leave the nether first.
It's a group selfie, okay?
There you go. I sent you what we found.
Okay, I'll have a look at that. I'll show everyone in a second. Holy potato.
Ew, I have so much of this. Here.
Wait.
Merry Christmas.
Wait. No, don't. I just got rid of it. Throw it in the fire. We got fire over there.
Somebody's shooting off fireworks. Like, what is the point?
What are you talking about?
Over, somewhere by me. Somebody's shooting actual for it.
Oh, in real life? I thought you were talking about
yeah,
like one of us.
Yeah, what's the point? Thursday, and...
Shins, come here, boy.
They're
take your arm
illegal.
Off. Head on. Let's go.
Give me
run.
One.
Here you go.
They're illegal.
Let's do it here.
It's only illegal if you get caught.
Okay. Selfie. I like a good group selfie. Let's do
Am
this.
Am I good? Am I in?
Okay.
Did I make the cut?
Students, turn round.
Sorry.
Oh, I just realized something. You could see your, like, chin underneath these now.
Rob, switch sides.
Oh. Why you do this? I'm in third person. Switch I don't know sides. My lefts and right. All right.
What are you doing? Okay, that'll do.
That'll That's do. Perfect. I'm probably looking over here.
Yeah, you probably was. Just... Pass me them skulls, please.
No, it's mine now. You gave it to me. Don't be an Indian giver.
Are we still taking a selfie?
we no, we dumped the selfie.
Alright.
We need the skull. Pass the skull, Rob. I'm going to
put
them in
the skull
a
back up
special
here.
Place.
Fine.
Okay.
Do you not want them up here? Is that what you think?
Yeah, yeah they can go. They can go up there. Group selfie done.
Alright, I got one gas here.
I got four of them, bad boys. It means we can make ourselves a bunch of...
I'm going to... Oh, look at that slime.
Where is he? No, so no, no, let me kill
it.
I need him.
Jeez.
Oh, where is he? Is he a big squid? It's a giant Gigando. Squishy. Does he have to bob?
Should I enchant this pick with looting, I mean, Fortune 3? Okay.
Yeah. What a silly question.
Fortune 3 and Efficiency 4. Perfect. Now I can combine it with this Unbreaking 2, and it'll have Unbreaking 2.
Okay, I only got 4 squishies that time. I'm really disappointed.
I had 27 level. Yeah. How much is this going to cost?
What have I got now? I'm so close to
18 levels, my god. Oh, 8 levels.
6. Need 3 more.
Thunder! Lightning! And
lightning
we're never gonna get the
skeleton
horse.
Skeleton horses.
We're not allowed to go up there.
Okay, okay, I'm probably not gonna get the pick slot done today because I don't got enough blocks for this.
I got a sweet golden sword from one of those.
I got
big
a
man.
Sweet. Yeah, they're cork.
I got a bunch of
Nick, I really want to go have fun in the Nether in a boat, right? I want to go sailing.
Alright, let's show you, let me show everyone what you guys just discovered. Okay, so Rob and Stroons just discovered hell has been
yay.
Done.
Tope into the void.
Are you ready for this? Hold on. That's pretty weird. Can you just stand all the way out? Look at this, guys. Boom.
I said it, boom, 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 and let me get it away.
That's so weird. Was... Is that just one section? I mean, if you guys look further back as well, the
yeah,
back of
there's
this,
more sections
like
of
in
it.
The back section, there's more sections where you can dig out.
I noticed.
Why don't I use the screenshot option on Xbox? It's because I take it for the I take it for the thumbnail. It's just a lot easier to do this. It's pretty crazy, actually. To be fair,
would you rather have blast protection 4 on your chest plate or your leggings?
Chest plate's better.
Okay, so I'm gonna do it.
Yeah. Wait, Rob.
Bang! Please tell me I got some extra stuff. Yeah. Oh my god, I got Thorns 1 and Unbreaking 3.
Wait, do we have any spare blaze powder? Because
I said it, boom, boom, or let
we
me
have
say wayo, wayo.
We have blaze rods.
We have blaze rods? So.
No, we
yeah,
don't.
Yeah, there are some in one of the... I think maybe in the crap chest or something. There's, like, a ton of them. I think.
Let me check. Oh, there is as well. 16.
Yeah. All right, so I have the best armor that you could humanly possibly have.
The end is already.
Where is that other... Oh, okay, never mind. Found it.
The leggings even came with protection 4. Oh, my gosh.
All right, we got 9
oh, my
the
God,
end. We are good to go.
Now.
We're going to have to spend another time there, though. I got 9 of these.
I'm going to...
Alrighty.
Oh man, I hope this doesn't take.
I don't want
some
thorns
violent,
on my chest plate though.
Some violent thunder.
Some violent rain out there.
Oh, that's 11. Oh, that's 11 too. Ooh.
What am I gonna do with my
quartz?
Here, bang bang.
17, 11. Sweet. All right, I made the like best pick for all my XP. Here you go, Scott. Look at it.
You made
no,
pick.
I combined a bunch and I got a really good one.
Nice.
I got Efficiency 4, Fortune 3, Unbreaking 3. There we go. Good
throw it at me.
What I do with my other pick? Oh, nice. My God.
Tasty. Do you have another one of those efficiency picks, though? Because I kind of used it to make this.
Kind of used it.
Yeah, I do, but I need them. Man. I can just, when we have enough, just go and trade with
the villager. What does he want? Coal?
Ingot? Just give him a bunch of iron. Have you seen how much iron we've got?
What do you think we
it's
are,
iron.
Man?
It's iron.
And look, there's some coal down here. Rob. I'll fortune
that coal. Fortune, oh yeah, I have that pick.
Come fortune it and trade it up. Do you have any coal? Oh, there you do. Good, I'm stealing the quartz.
No, I don't have any more magic. There's a bunch inside of a chest. I think it's like next to the nether chest, or next to the crab chest.
32 blocks. Don't worry, I'm gonna have to turn this into some.
Wait,
kind
I kinda
of
just wanna get this red.
That's what I'm gonna do. Okay.
And you cover me, cool.
I'll cover you. I'll let you live.
Okay, I need 10 more.
Oh my thunder lightning, I'm scared.
I need.
Alright, let's
more
go to. Please tell me the sum.
Is there any coal anywhere that we like didn't mine?
Do we have.
Why is this that much gold inside of you?
We have. Guess we don't. Does anybody have a regular diamond pickaxe or.
No.
Anything?
There should be one in the chest.
No,
it's. You know the enchantment chest?
No,
right?
It's gone. Oh, top right? No, wait, yeah, no. Yeah, no, it's gone.
Next to books?
Yeah, it's gone.
Yeah, that's what I enchanted.
Oh.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
Oh my god. I made a mistake.
I said it. Boom, boom, boom.
Don't know what pixel I'm gonna do here. Maybe a face. Yeah. I think like a creepy face will go on here. Will go good.
Made a mistake. I need coal.
I just need a regular pickaxe.
Creepy clown face.
What?
I don't know. Pickaxe then, because I need to see what enchantment I get on this, because if I get something good.
Hold on.
Look who showed up.
Oh, it's Sean.
Troublemaker.
Okay.
What?
What?
There's two. I need to make two. Hell no, I need to make more.
Please give me some good
ooh,
stuff.
Ooh, iron,
Fortune 3! Oh my god, I get a Fortune 3. Yes, I gotta save up now again.
Can we have Fortune 3? We can get like two Fortune 3 picks now, man. Wait, Scott, you had coal and you just didn't give it to me? Oh, wait.
I need it. I need it for the pixel. I'm making a creepy clown face.
A creepy clown face.
I almost died.
A creepy clown face.
A
creepy clown face.
Go do some mining.
What do you think I am doing? I just didn't want to mine, alright? I just wanted to be lazy, okay?
I know you did. Come on.
Alright, because I'm petty, it's time to get rid of all of this redstone.
Cool, I just got like suffocated in a.
Don't throw it away.
Don't throw what away?
Yeah, what are you talking about?
We have. You know how much redstone we have?
Not that much.
Yeah, well, maybe we'll need more.
I doubt we're gonna ever even need
Nick,
it.
Nick. We're gonna need it. I'm gonna make a tic tac toe board. Alright.
I just found diamonds! Hell yeah!
I'm gonna make another tic-tac-toe board.
Not even looking for the diamondos, but I'm gonna take them.
Yeah. Boom.
I got a total of 7 diamondos. Hell yeah! Party time! And some iron and some coal, and today is a good day.
You sure?
Today is a very good day.
Right? Yes, ice cube.
Good day to die!
That's what I'm talking about. Oh my god. You weren't kidding.
About which?
Dying.
Today is a good day to die, Rube.
Two skeletons?
You're gonna die, clown.
Why are there like. Why is there a freaking thing so like far? Aggro range.
Which? On who?
Yeah.
Skeletons? Because they just smart them.
Yeah, whose idea was this?
Ow. Alright, I've got plenty of this. Surely it's gonna be enough. Dead. Creepy clown face inbound. I found a lot of redstone if you need redstone. Plus level 33.
I don't need
I'm gonna,
it. I just
I'm
need to
enchant some good armor.
No, I hear more skeletons.
I need that 14 level 30 we go. Give me the coal.
I'm finding a lot of coal.
There's the coal that you got.
Okay. Just evenly distributing these. Okay. Alright, 23 of these. Good. I don't even know why I take these random challenges. Build a pixel art. I'm building a creepy clown face.
Build a creepy clown face.
That's the pixel.
Do you want me to, like, put on the clown skin and really, you know, get a good one?
I want to use something different for the eyes, something else that's a white block. Where's the,
You're going to use iron?
Bone block. Using bone block. It's so creepy.
Yeah, that's a real scary block.
It's so weird. I also need one red. What can we use for red? Do I use redstone or do I use, Yeah, we use redstone.
What else is there to use? Oh, I got a helmet with... Yeah. Blast protection.
I don't know.
More iron and more coal.
I need some hair.
What'd you just say?
It needs some hair.
No, before that, you're...
you yeah, could die, clown.
You said that was so funny.
If you don't see it, Happy Gilmore.
Of course, get out of here.
Who hasn't seen that? Ew, what? Oh, I just looked at the stream and I see what you're building and I need to come back to that.
Have you seen what I built? Have you seen? Look at how creepy this is. What the hell?
It's a good thing I took away that farm there. Now we've just completely wasted the space on a freaking clown face. Oh, diamonds!
It's a clown face. It's kind of very creepy, but it looks...
Let's take a chance with this Fortune 1 pick and see what we can get.
I don't like his hair.
You know, wait, Nick, are you near the house?
The house? Yeah, we have a house.
Okay, are you near our hole, right?
Am I near the hole?
Cave?
Yeah.
No.
Okay, well, there you go.
I don't know what that means.
Where we made our living, okay?
No, I mean, what do you want from me, though? What do you want?
Are you, like, those diamonds, I got that Fortune 3 pick I could give to you, but okay.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Guys, think of a hair color. We're nearly done, by the way, just so you guys know. We're literally done.
I think
lava
is a good hair color.
No, it's not. I mean, I'll do lava if you want me to. Guarantee you the first person to fall into it.
First person to fall in it. Well, it won't be me because I'm not even there.
You should totally go and throw those eye of enders in the portal.
Yeah, we should.
No, we'll save them. We'll
I don't want them. To save them.
Yes.
No, but I want to go in.
They're saved.
Well...
Today? I'm not going to
I need the Enderman, though. Die. I need to kill stuff.
Okay, but then you need to kill the dragon.
No, I don't. I could just... All I gotta do is a stupid Enderman and build a little hut, a little thing inside of the tower. And then they just come to me, and then I kill them, and they don't hurt me, and everything is fine. And I get the XP.
And then how do you get back to the Overworld?
I don't know what you're talking about.
You're just gonna jump it.
This is gonna be a portal named Struens, and this is.
Hey, I'm lost. Okay. Yeah.
Again? I'm not even helping you this time.
Oh, I found Oakwood. I must be getting close. I'm not lost anymore. I'm good.
I need. I'm thinking of a hat design.
A hat? Why are you making a hat?
It needs hair, okay? This clown needs that hair. Clown... Red doesn't look. It needs red.
More
hair,
diamonds. Red.
That clown
do you know?
Needs to be broken.
The clown is. Victorious.
And that's more than
are you proud of that, Scott? Are you proud of that clown?
That's what I'm gonna make it as.
You shouldn't be proud of that clown.
Does fortune or looting work on Nether Warts?
No. Maybe?
Are you saying that as a confident
I don't know.
No.
Alright, I got...
Either way,
I got like 5 stacks of coal. Okay. I think I should have like enough for 13 emeralds now. Hey. Oh my god, you gotta be kidding. Anybody have 4 diamonds? Or 1 emerald? Because the dude isn't offering me emeralds anymore, because...
There should be an emerald in here, I think.
Did we get rid of all of our emeralds?
Okay, Scott, the point is, not letting me trade anything.
Well, trade a diamond then. We got plenty of diamonds.
4 diamonds. But now I don't think it's gonna read the other one. Oh, it gave me the coal back. I gave them all back. Okay. Alright. I got three extra.
Okay, this. Please tell me eight is enough. Eight pieces.
Oh, I've hit the end. I've hit the edge of the world.
Look at his hair.
The edge of the world. Look That's because he's on 360. Where this is disgusting.
It's a happy clown. Okay. Just let's just recap here. Okay, find diamonds. Done. Pixel art. Done. Finish the bouncy castle. I'm two blocks off. Go to Nether and kill Ender. We've completed today's challenges. World. Okay. Guys, come back. Hey, we did it.
But I've
done
hit the edge
it.
Of the
I'm
world.
Gonna put
done.
This fortune done. Three pick in this chest just so if we need it for diamonds, we have it in there.
Yeah. Keep that there. Okay. Well.
Wait.
Strunz and Rob, it's been a pleasure serving with serving. You guys today. Okay.
Serving.
None of us died.
Uh huh.
Just saying. Just saying, yep. Rob, you didn't die. I'm proud of you. Mm-hmm. I'm like a proud father today because Rob didn't die. But anyway, guys, we're going to call it an end there. My hand is sore. I'm going to prepare this to go up on YouTube tomorrow. Guys, when this goes up on YouTube tomorrow, if you're watching on YouTube now, we need some challenges, okay? It must conclude kill the Wither, okay? Next stream.
Just a suggestion.
And more likely be Tuesday, guys. So take care. Stay beautiful. And we'll catch you guys next time. Bye. Take care, guys.